Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain, Miroslav Semenovich. He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into a row in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him may at least force Stone to find another way to bring the drones stateside. I'm sending you his last known position.
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out. Kraken has been eliminated. That was easy. Could get used to this. I don't like the looks of that document, though. Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
Copy. I'm here. Send your traffic.
Kraken's dead, but it looks like we have a bigger problem. Submarine's autopilot's been locked in. This thing could still reach the U.S. whether Kraken is alive or not.
We can't let that happen.
Completely destroying the submarine will be too difficult.
Maybe you can cripple it. You'll have to figure this one out yourself.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll improvise. Nomad out. Sabotage the hatch. Use the maintenance computer linked to the generator to fry it. Should work. Kraken is completely neutralized. First time frying a sub. Definitely one for the books. The terrorists will have to find another way to transport the gas drones to the U.S.